Wait, take your time, kid. Ah! I take it back! I was a fool!
Come on, guys! It's time to get suspicious. Wait, what?
It can't be. The music box, it's gone!
What?
Anne, what are you doing here?
Did you just say the music box is gone?
I can't lie anymore! I buried the box here, and now it's missing!
Wait, what? But you said your contacts were
gonna... There were no contacts! I read the box was dangerous. I didn't know what to do. I panicked. You gotta understand, I was just trying to protect Sprig and Polly.
So you've been lying to me? This whole time?
No! Well, yes, but it's complicated.
No, it isn't! I need the music box to get home! And you buried it under a tree! What are you trying to do? Keep me here forever? That's it, isn't it? You sicko!
No, no, it's not like that. It's just, I've lost so much already and...
Stop. Look, I can't be here right now.
Anne!
Don't follow me! Don't! I see you!
Wow, I can't believe we're here!
And that we're about to meet the King of Amphibia!
Wow, just look at this place!
Am I dressed okay? Should I have worn my silk ascot? I'll go back and get it.
Hey, don't stress, guys. This is
no big deal.
Okay, Frog family, you're about to meet King Andreas. This is a big deal.
Check it out! My first successful curse, some kind of horrible abomination.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down.
Okay, that's enough.
Well, you guys want to take the scenic route?
Yeah!
Okay. Thanks, HP.
Just make sure you hold on. Yeah! How's that, Anne? Still boring?
Woo-hoo! Let's go again!
Thanks, fam. That means a lot to me. We can hold off on Utopia. I'll fix the house first.
No need.
I grow tulips.
Hoopa-da-boopa.
Don't you think it's time to say goodbye to those childhood friends of yours?
Marcy!
No!
Enough talk! Seize the beast! No!
Whoa, too graphic. Sorry.
Were you surprised by that display of ferocity, Mr. Boonchuy?
No.
I've seen things you people wouldn't believe.
Marcy, hurry! I just need to...
Now look what you've made me do.
I'm sorry for everything.
And we never saw her again. The end.
What? That's the end? I have so many questions.
Marcy! No!
Play
the forbidden note.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a
corrupted sacred message.
Fired up down below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Alrighty then. Now who wants stumpies?
Woo!
You guys, meet Marcy.
Oh my gosh, who are these cuties? Are they your surrogate frog family? Did they find you and take you in? Oh, I love the found family trope. Gosh, this is just like the hero of my favorite game, Vagabondia Chronicles. The greatest JRPG of all time. Have you played it? Do you want to play it? Do you want to borrow it? Just say the word and I'll lend you my copy. Man, it'll change your lives.
Aww.
What is this, huh?
Well, hello there.